school year, we've had a teacher candidate here. That's what they call them, that St. Cloud State teacher candidates, not student teachers. That's their terminology, so we use it. A gentleman by the name of Daniel Sauer, he will be conducting the next speech for you tonight. Welcome. A couple of things that you should be aware of. One, when we came to set up today, and we didn't get to set up last week because of other events, so we set up today and I went to grab this podium and I that is stored in back and I got back there and it was in five pieces. So I tried to put it back together. So the great challenge tonight is to see if it holds together. If it deteriorates and falls apart, then the great challenge is for them to keep going. And if I need an ambulance, we'll get it after the concert. The next piece is entitled Mars. It is part of a larger work called The Planets. You'll also see the subtitle, The Bringer of War. This is part of a unit that we did on what's called programmatic music, where the composer's intent is to make you think of something. So as The Bringer of War, you're going to hear a lot of anger in this. That's who Mars loves, The Bringer of War. And if you want to see the other side of it, you get the whole suite by Holst called The Planets, and you can hear The Bringer of Jollity and The Bringer of Peace, and et cetera, et cetera. You get a nice balance. But this is Mars, The Bringer of War. About the coral reef and the predators and the aftermath of the predators.
themselves and of the Kingdom of the Great Whales. As background, the groups that you heard out in the lobby tonight were some of the members of the bands that did solo and ensemble contest, and you'll hear two more of those events up here tonight. That isn't all of the events. You know, some of the, it was an option for the students if they wanted to play tonight. We'll talk more about that later. How are you ready? All right, there'll be a short break as this band leaves. The duet will come up, and then after that we'll have the jazz band. So there's a little bit of a transition that we have to have.
Thank you. Thank you.
piece is a piece that we played for the Large Waters Band Festival, which we host here for the past 4 years. The clinician, like the group, he asked one thing. He said, which one of you played the trumpet solo? And two of them raised their hands. They were that well in tune that someone as one player, those of you that have gone through some music training, you know that that can be a challenge sometimes. You also heard during the piece some non-conventional playing styles where they play the rims of the drums, and then we have some unique things. One is a trash can lid. And another one is a brake drum that we stole off of, not during one of your cars, I hope, but. She's timid, but. And they do write for those instruments, believe it or not. It's not something we made up. We continue with Seasons of Love.
Thank you.
can't make it to all the symphony performances, we've condensed a bunch of them down into one song here. Of course, if you want to go to all the symphony performances to hear all these, and then all the opera performances, and then since the wedding march is in there, you have to go to a wedding. And what else is it? Old MacDonald, you have to go to the kindergarten rooms. And happy birthday, so bring a present. So we combined them all into one. Hopefully you recognize and hear each one. If you don't hear a song, talk to them, like, okay? No, talk to them.